birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new life for me, ooh, and I'm feeling good. Going into the next one,
We are doing a neo soul song, and so this one is actually. Oh wait, sorry. No, we are not. We're doing an Ella Fitzgerald song. So I do have a very small story about this too. I did not grow up being like super into jazz. I grew up being probably more exposed to like gospel R&B. And then in grade 9, we had a choir teacher in my high school, St. Joe's, Miss Murphy Barish, and then she got me to join vocal jazz and also was like, here's a book on Ella Fitzgerald. You need to listen to this whole album and read all the songs. And that's how I actually fell in love with jazz. So this is a really fun one that she does called Sunny Side of the Street. And we're gonna do that.
Past my window.
since you went away. The days grow long, hey, soon I'll hear. Oh, winter song, that I miss you most of all.
Church, and then he was playing hymns for crossing over to New Year's, and I was just like, oh, he's pretty good at piano, I wonder if he could jam with me, because normally in the past I played with my friend Megan, who's actually in the room, and she has played multiple times with me, and I believe you might have been expecting around that time or something, so I think that was the thing, so where I was like, okay, I need to jam with someone, and then that's how I came across Udoka. Came up to him and I was like, I don't know if you happen to like jazz. And turns out Udoka is crazy about jazz. He's very bachelor-like here, but he has so many instruments. It's unbelievable. And he's doing all this while being a PhD, like public health person. I'm putting it on the spot a lot. But anyways, he's got a lot going on and he somehow makes time for music. And I definitely admire that about him. And so you get to hear a lot of his talent tonight, and just a super talented guy. He's played with me for probably 6 years now. And speaking of which, now we're in the song that we'll need your audience participation for, actually. So how many people know this song, Lovely Day, by Bill Withers? Who knows that song? Lovely day, lovely day. Okay, so you're gonna have to help me out, okay? We were gonna use a backing track for this song, and the band's like, no, no, no. We gotta get the audience to sing this with us. So I'm gonna sing, and you know when it's time to come in, you guys have to do your part. So audience participation, okay? So if you know the song, I'm counting on you to make this happen. Can we do it together? Can I count on you all? Yeah? We'll do it? All right, let's go.
Thank you.
That's why you have all these smart people with you that give you more ideas on how to do your show. So our next one is gonna be, this is gonna be the neo soul song. So one of the artist groups that got me into singing like gospel music is Mary Mary. They're a sister duo in the US, and they had like a song back in the day called Shackles, so that's what really got me in this space. And this is one of their newer-ish songs. I've liked it for a while. It's like a neo-soul sounding song, but it's been really funny to see it catch wind on TikTok. And people are making all sorts of dances to it and everything, and it's kind of finding its life again with Gen Z's, and that warms my heart when they discover music that they wouldn't normally come across. So I hope you enjoy it too. Yeah. I can't remember if you wanted the backing for this one. Keep dreaming. So for anyone out there who is waiting on those dreams, waiting on those things they're trying to achieve, just keep going, keep trusting, keep moving forward. Projects of their own and just super talented. So this is very full circle to have him here with me in the band. He's super talented. Please give him a clap. I'm just so excited. Like a proud auntie. And yeah, it's just been such a good vibe. Fits right in. And the reason also that I want to shout out Yadi is because these next two songs are definitely very drum heavy. And if he wasn't the talented guy he is, I don't think he'd be able to keep up with these next two tunes. So starting with one that is a familiar song, but we're going to play for you in a kind of unfamiliar way. So we'll let you figure it out as you play along. If anyone knows at the end, we'll quiz the crowd.
So as Fiyin mentioned, Josiah in the back there is the one who taught me a lot of what I know. So if I sound somewhat pleasing to the ears, Josiah is to thank. But if I sound terrible at any moment, he's to blame.
Shout out to Yadi! Woo! and Sam and David, that bass line was crazy. I think that's probably my favorite part about doing this kind of music, is it's very collaborative. You get to celebrate everyone, and it just feels like you're part of a collective. So yeah, it's always so fun. This one is also gonna feature some serious drums from Yadi. So he's definitely earning his keep tonight on the drum. And this one is from an artist that I came across recently. Does anyone know the YouTube channel Colors? Like, they always feature like different artists. It's like based in Belgium. And it's amazing. If you don't know it, please Google it after. And it's like artists you've never seen before, different languages, different countries, and they always paint the background a different color to go with the artist's appearance. And this is one of the artists, I hope I'm saying her name right, Gaida. And so Eastern African, and she has some really, just really cool sounding music. So this one is called Falling Higher. And I think she's on tour right now. And I just missed when she came together because I didn't know, but I would have definitely checked out the show. But anyways, this is featuring Yadak on the drums. Please give him a hat because it's about to get real for drums, so. Love you, Dad. All right, 1, 2, 3, go.
I'm
shout out to also, I hope we did a shout out to Sam on like a few songs already too. Yeah, for sure. So this one, actually before I go into this one, maybe I'll slow it down a little bit and we'll do, let's try Bridge Over Troubled Water. Do that? You ready for that? Or we can do it one more. Yeah? This one we always mix up with another one. So we're either playing one or the other. We're like, nope, we meant to play the other one. This one is called To Be For You. And it's just about spreading love of God in the world. Featuring David on the bass.
Through Around the world, they need to know their worth.
guys. Cool. So we're gonna fill in another song here. We're gonna fill with, okay, so we got, yeah, we'll do Somewhere on the Rainbow. Do a jazzy version of that. So featuring Udoka again.
Thank you.
gonna get him to do one more slow one. You're gonna do What a Wonderful World, and then we'll switch it up. So, do you wanna join now? We'll do What a Wonderful World. Do you wanna hop on that one? I know you know. And actually, this could be audience participation as well. So if you guys know this, feel free to join in. You guys as well. Slash photographer. For sure. Da 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 da
Thank you guys. Thank you, this is so fun. Yeah, so I guess we'll groove you guys out.